ทีมพอดสถาบัน WMO ประกาศเฉพาะการดอกฮอตไซคลาวัต WMO ปีกลากอชีโกหนึ่งบัดมันเอากลากอเปรซิลุปนี้จะรวมกรุบประกาศในการีบจอมดาวสถาบัน WMO ในทั้งไงอนาคตในทั้งไงที่ประมุ่ยแคมมิสัชนำปีปอนมาภายใบสถาบัน WMO บานเจนลิขิตเฉพาะการดอกฮอตไซคลาวัต WMO ปีทีโกหนึ่งบัตรมันเอากีฬากอล์ฟเทียโก้ประกวดกรุ๊ปประกาศได้รีบจอมดาวสถาบัน WMO ในทั้งไงอนาคตกราวแฮดพอลเทียโก้เวดมนางเอาคนขมายโดยขนองเซกได้ทลายการุบานเป็นเจตหาในทั้งไงตีมวยคามิซาชนำปีประมาณไปใบหรือการสับสายอเพ็กไฟซอรีในประเทศอัลมังโลกเทียโก้บานประยุทธ์หนึ่งชนะเปลี่ยนรางวัล WMO The World Muay Thai Organizationmidwide ទោះបីជាយ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយបន្ទាប់ពីការត្រួតពិនិត្យយ៉ាងល្អិតល្អន់លើសកម្មភាពរបស់គាត់ទាំងមុននិងក្រោយការប្រកួតស្ថាប័ន WMO បានរកឃើញថាអកប្បកិរិយារបស់កីឡាកររូបនេះបានធ្វើឲ្យកីឡាមួយថៃមានភាពមិនសមរម្យក្នុងនោះ WMO បានបញ្ជាក់ថាសកម្មភាពរបស់កីឡាករជាគោធ្វើឡើងក្រោមហេតុផលនយោបាយនឹងជាមូលដ្ឋាននៃការបង្ខូចកីឡាករជាតិរបស់ប្រទេសថៃនិងញុះញង់ឲ្យមានការស្អប់ខ្ពើមទន្ទឹមនឹងនេះស្ថាប័ន WMO បានលើកឡើងថែមទៀតថាកីឡាករ Thiago បានប្រមាថមិនត្រឹមតែខ្លួនគាត់និងកីឡាករប៉ុណ្ណោះទេសកម្មភាពនេះជាការប្រមាថដល់អ្នកគ្រប់គ្រងក៏ដូចជា WMOអាឡម៉ង់នឹងជាអ្នកផ្សព្វផ្សាយកម្មវិធី APEC Fisheries និងលោក Gary Barrett ផងដែរដោយក្នុងសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍របស់ស្ថាប័ន WMO បានរំលឹកថាកីឡាករ Thiago បានវឹកហាត់និងត្រូវបង្រៀនមួយថៃជាច្រើនឆ្នាំថែមទាំងមានការប្រកួតប្រជែងក្នុងកម្រិតខ្ពស់បំផុតគាត់ថែមទាំងមានស្នាមសាក់ជាមួយនឹងពាក្យមួយថៃដែលសរសេរនៅពីខាងក្រោយខ្នងរបស់គាត់ទៀតផងគាត់រស់នៅលើកោះសមុយក្នុងប្រទេសថៃហើយមកដល់ពេលនេះកីឡាកររូបនេះអះអាងថាលោកឡែងជាអ្នកប្រដាល់មួយថៃហើយជំនួសមកវិញនៅបំណងចង់បន្តនឹងជាតំណាងគុណខ្មែរដោយផ្អែកលើមូលហេតុខាងលើនេះអង្គការមួយថៃពិភពលោក WMO បានសម្រេចដកខ្សែក្រវ៉ាត់ពីលោក Thiago ជាផ្លូវការហើយ